Yeah, by the way, the Meldon music you're hearing is literally the playlist that actually is in the description. These are all my friends that go to the college that I go to or that I know from home or anything like that. And they are just great fan-freaking-tastic musicians. Yes, Connell live. I am live. It's me, guys. It's me, Connell. Thank you for everyone that's coming out. Thank y'all so much. It means a lot. I hope y'all have an A fan freaking tastic Tuesday. Put my music in there. Oh yeah, sorry friends. Chug drink. No, it is a sparkling energy drink. And I mean, there's only 80 milligrams, so like, you know, basic. But like, it would just be that one clip of playing guitar with the icebreaker. I think that'd be great. Yeah, you know. I think that'd be great. I think that'd work perfectly. You know, we could have some really good music in this. We have some really, really good music. I don't know if Hans is he still an artist? I think he may have deleted all this stuff. Frick, no! Hanson deleted his old account. Hanson's old music was pretty. Was less than mediocre. I love his new music. His new music is popping. Man's a great producer, but bro, he knows it though. That's why he got rid of it. That's why it's not on there anymore. It's not. And I mean, you know, it is what it is. Life happens, but it will be okay. Ugh. Well, something that I'm very excited about. We are going back to my freaking childhood, boys. Today, we're going to be playing the Lego Skywalker Saga. I'm going to do my best to keep my words straight here, because apparently I've been having a stroke all day. But I'm very excited. I used to play these games when I was literally like five, six, seven. Like, I didn't have the complete saga until I got it like years later on the Xbox 360. But original Xbox, the original, and I mean original, Lego Star Wars 1, which was just the first three episodes, and then you have the other three episodes of 4, 5, and 6, and oh my gosh, I love those games so much with a passion, bro. It, like, it's a fire burning inside of me that I just can't get out. But, you know, I'm excited to play this game. We'll see how many times I may cry. Who knows? It's been a long day. It's been one of those days. Why do I look so short in this thing? Like, I know I am, guys, but please. Like, I look so... There we go. That's a little bit better. That's better. Yeah, there we go. Also, I feel like I look dark. If I just, like, turn off the lights. And then... Ooh! Death counter. You want a death counter for Lego Star Wars? Good haircut. Thank you. I appreciate it. Appreciate it a lot. I'm gonna turn this down really a little bit. What do you mean? Look at me. Look, I'm just chilling. It's actually, honestly, yes, please. Okay, do you like it like this? Are we gonna play? Are we gonna go back to the old times, the old days? Oh, let me open this. This is the outside because I have the sun blaring in. Look at that. You can see the giant. Oh, that's actually kind of cool though. Okay, that's kind of cool. I don't like that you can. Ah, it shines in my face. It kind of. Okay, I'm gonna close it just a little bit because it is a little too much. How about that? That's a little bit better. That's better, yeah. So sexy and hot. Thanks, Mars. 1, 2, 3. No, but I'm going to be hopping in Discord call. I will be in a Discord call that is completely open. If you want to join in, and I mean that 100%. Like, if you want to, hold on. I have to change this so you can actually see my face and the lights. It's so dark. Oh my gosh, why'd it fall? Ah. There we go. If you want to join in, just say hi or do anything, honestly, please don't, I mean, don't be racist or please don't be racist. But if you want to just come say hi or if you just want to, like, I don't know, chill, you want to talk about something, let's do it. Discord will be open. I know my friend, I know literally the two people who are in chat are already in that Discord call. So, we'll be hopping into that. Yeah, I know. I literally, that's what I'm saying. I knew that you both were there. I'm gonna move my lightsaber over just a tiny bit. so the chat can be. Oh, frick, that doesn't work. What if I just like that? Does that work? Kind of. I'm trying to get it to where we can actually read chat. I do have lightsabers though. I guess that's kind of cool. Okay, I like this, but I feel like I'm so dark. Look at that. I still feel really dark. Oh my gosh. What if I just like turn this light onto me? If I just blinded myself with this light, I feel like that's a little bit better. I'm gonna keep the light on. We'll see how it goes. All right, sweet. Let's see. All these setting up. Ooh, okay. That's a little bit better actually. I actually like that a little bit more. I mean, yeah, there's still a shadow on this side of my face, but like, as I'm playing the game, you're not gonna really notice that. I kind of like this. This is going to be, it's a cozy vibe. Cozy vibe. All right, but let's hop right into this game. Hop right into the VC, of course, as well. Let's pull up some basic music. Let's do it. No words. I'm going to notice it. Well, I hope that you have a good time noticing it and being really picky. Sort of play Minecraft. It's rude to play Minecraft and join my stream VC. Is that rude to play? Oh, rude to play my. And no, it's not. It's not. Hey, yo, what's up, broskies?
Hi.
Oh, what? What's that? What are you?
What?
Why?
Huh?
Are you gonna play Lego Star Wars?
I mean, maybe now I'm not. You know, you kind of ruin the mood. You always
good.
Do this.
I want to ruin
you always
your
ruin the mood.
As much as possible.
Like, with good. Me and you are just, for. Like, trying to have a good time, whether it's a date or whatever, if it's literally just, like, I don't know, us hanging out. Like, I'm so tired of you constantly ruining
the
mood.
I thought all of those were the same.
And you don't have to be a smartass about it, okay? Like, this is, I'm so tired of this.
You know, I agree with Connell.
Thank you.
What does this mean?
Thank
Why
you.
Are you bullying me?
Jack, if
so
you
nice
if you want
to
end this like
every time,
if you want to end this relationship,
time
we can. I'm okay with this now. At this
you
point,
you know what? You
because
know what?
You have constantly.
I think we should take a break.
You think we should take a
I think
break?
We should take a break.
Bye.
I'm gonna start seeing your mom instead.
See, even the person that claims to be me, which is not Quanel M, has already said to end it. We're ending our relationship now. Like, I'm tired of this crap.
Hey, does do that it. Mean Jack is free?
I'm dating Connell's mom.
I'm dating Tanner now.
What?
Don't listen on that.
I'm scared.
Hey, buddy, how was school, champ?
I want to kill myself.
How was work with three people, by the way?
It actually wasn't that bad. We weren't too crazy busy, but it could have gotten really bad really quick.
I asked Bryson if he should leave at 2, and he said, check the
news to me. Oh, hey, mom. Hey, my mom's in chat, Jack.
Hey, Connell's mom. What's up?
Hi, Miss Keisha.
Hi, Miss Keisha.
I think she was saying the fact that you claim to be dating my mother now.
Oh, that's true. I did say that. Also, transition's looking fire, bro. It was like amazing.
Oh,
I love that.
The thing that I the please oh, stand by.
Sometimes yeah, you yeah. have sometimes you transition, but you're talking while you transition, and the music from the transition cuts into the thing, and it That's
Mars
all.
Mars is being critical for no reason. Sounds
well,
great.
No.
Keep going.
I took those out because I got that a lot, and I didn't. Why is this not? You just want to view. Wait, okay, why is it not full screen? Hold on. When the lights go down.
Going to Amazon to look for a Garfield steering wheel cover.
In the city. Okay, this is annoying because I don't know why it's being very.
Wait, do you guys have steering wheel covers? And if so, what kind?
No, but I've bike.
How do I
groups.
Get this to stay?
I want discount.
Full screen. Oh, there we go. Woo!
No, just in general.
Just like on your car. Oh,
this
I forgot you don't have
moment.
A car, Jack. My bad. Sorry.
Correct. Dude, I hate steering wheel covers. There's no shot I would ever own one.
Why do you hate them?
Because
they're just turning down people.
Unnecessary and they're fatal.
They're fatal? This is news to me.
If you try my Garfield steering wheel cover could kill me?
You're dead.
My friend has a pirate wheel. It doesn't have an airbag in it, so it's definitely illegal, but...
Wait, what do you mean they're fatal? I didn't hear what you said.
If you, like, have to swerve out the way of, like, an oncoming car or something, and that thing slips, you're dead. No shot.
Why wouldn't I... So, in that case, why wouldn't I have a steering wheel cover? That sounds like just the thing I would
use. Oh, great. We're starting with The Last Jedi. This is gonna be a bad game.
Oh, good lord.
You can tell what movie it is just based on... Cave.
Reach out.
Are y'all playing together?
It's Rey. Oh, let's go! Jedi,
no.
Oh, it looks so good! Oh, it looks so good!
An elegant weapon.
So good.
Oh, Mace Windu looks cute.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living.
Smash or pass.
Pass.
Who, Mace Windu?
I'm sorry, I was gonna make a joke, but I don't actually know.
Oh my gosh, it looks so good.
Smash or pass, we gone. Dude.
Queer Jin.
Queer Jin.
Dude, oh my gosh.
Was it? Fulfill your destiny.
I'm so excited, dude.
Show me my place in all this.
Dude, this is sick.
Classic Obi-Wan Kenobi finished stolen. Oh, no. Mandalorian season. I bought the deluxe pack on purpose, bro. Stormtrooper pack. Han Solo pack. Oh, that's it. I don't know what I paid the extra $10 for, but it's worth it. Oh my gosh, this game looks so good.
Are you gonna cry about it?
Maybe, we'll see. I wanna look at the options. I just wanna, like, before I even start anything, is there anything about, like, I'm already on high on everything. Oh, ultra high, wow. I don't actually wanna do that at the moment. I like how, display settings. Oh, this is actually just display. Credits, video, audio. Gonna turn it down just a little bit.
Can we hear it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not watching. I'm sorry, I don't have noise on stream. That was my bad.
I can hear it.
Stream is muted.
Is it too loud, Jack? What do you think?
You're
alright.
Quiet,
who's a little quiet? I am?
Yeah, you are.
Okay, but now you're quiet. I guess I can do this. Okay. Oh, that's me clipping. Wow. There we go. Okay, sweet. And new game, let's go, let's go. Oh wait, new game, let's go, let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, is everything locked? Oh wait, so I could, oh. Okay, you know what? We're going through this chronological order. Starting with The Phantom Menace. Let's freaking go. I am so excited for this. Apparently all the levels are different. I will be the judge of that. Because I do know every single level in this game. Or at least in the original. Ayo, yes sir, my childhood is back. Come on, engulf the galaxy, the taxation of trade routes and the overnight star system are in dispute.
Why'd they both
hoping to resolve the matter with a blockade like of deadly battleships, the Greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the blood. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of the Peace and Justice, in the galaxy to settle the conflict. 100%. Easy try. I remember this. Oh, look. Oh, it's so good looking. Yay, new cutscene. Woo.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chief.
Oh, they're talking!
Permission to board.
Am I silly shot?
What'd I do? What'd I do, Wesson? What'd I do, Kroger boy? Oh, the quality's so good. Dude, it's the new game!
I have a bad feeling.
Kroger. Kroger boy. You Kroger boy. I'm just kidding. Kroger. Why am I in a ship? What the frick? I'm so confused. How does this work? Ooh, speed up. Okay. Turning feels wrong. You can adjust the gameplay.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations.
Okay, I'm not gonna say anything, but I feel like these are a little not to size at the moment. I'm gonna be really nitpicky. Oh my gosh, wait, I get to choose the land there? Can I just go to the... What if I just went to the planet? Does that happen? Can I just go to different planets? Oh, I just crashed into the freaking wall. This is... Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna say anything, but... You know... Oh, this looks so freaking good. Oh, look at the Oh, backflip!
I am TC-14 at your service.
Oh, I just heard. How do I wait? Sorry. Oh, I just killed Obi-Wan Kenobi. Look at all that. Oh, the money. All right. Can I get a free play? How do I? Oh, let's go. Do they have? Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Yo, wait. Do they have? Ooh, yes, they already have different they have different moveset too, and how they run and how they fight. Oh, this is fan freaking tasty. Better to die every level first try. I will, bro. I don't think you understand that. That's what I used to do when I played this game when I was a kid. But I also do just want to play the regular game, and I'm afraid that it's gonna get a little boring if I just keep collecting a bunch of coins.
We are greatly honored by your.
Oh, okay. Wait, I'm playing the literal entrance to this game, though. Like, we're not even in the room yet where you usually start.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan.
Dude, these are great voice actors. They really... Okay, I'm really excited about this.
I should be mindful of the future.
Not at the expense of the moment.
Ooh.
Be mindful of the living force.
Wait a second. There's one in every single... Oh, never mind. There's not one. Whoop, whoop. I feel like I move very slow. Or maybe I just have to move behind this guy. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. Wait, this is a... I'm so glad. I'm so excited. Dude, they literally have the secret entrance or secret areas already, dude. So in the original game, you would start out in the meeting of where, like, you'd already, like, busted the door with the lightsaber and you cut it open and stuff like that. And it was great. It's awesome. But the fact that I'm literally just walking through this entire, like, I'm gonna be going through the entire movies, like, part by part, probably, is absolutely insane. Which makes me wonder if there's even, like, oh, frick, I just died. Holy crap, I just died. That was a first. Hey, cutie. Dude, do you see what I'm playing?
How do you think this trade viceroy
yes, sir.
The Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Ooh, moving back and forth. Oh, sweet. That's how you do it. Yay, they actually, this is the same thing that happens in the original game. I love that.
That didn't sound trivial.
Uh-oh.
Dioxus.
This is fan-freaking-tastic. I love this. Oh! Dude, there's combos! Oh my gosh. I'm just exploring everything at this point. I want to get as much money as I can. Is it Y? Oh, this is so cool. Okay, so something that I really, really, really hope about is, like, in the LEGO Star Wars, the Clone Wars games. Ow, I'm getting shot. Okay, I'm like anime style fighting these people. This is insane. Oh, what I was talking about was that's what I'm saying. Look at this. Or you just. Oh, that's so cool. How do I wait? Frick. Oh! You beat this entire game without even using your lightsaber if I wanted to. Like this, ready? Ready, boys? Oh my gosh. Okay, but you're like actually fighting your way through a place like this. Like, this is insane. Hey, we almost had 25,000. I don't know if there's an actual true Jedi or something like that. Like, it doesn't seem like there is. Am I lagging a little bit? I feel like I'm lagging, which is really weird, especially because it's a LEGO game. Yeah, I am lagging. Wow. Here, let's... Galaxy area? Sheesh, okay. Video options. Let's figure this out really quick. I feel like it might just be because of this. We'll just do that at first and see how that. We'll do that and see how it changes, if anything. Okay. And we're still lagging. So, yeah, and it's just when I'm playing, so. Which makes me wonder how optimized this game really is. To be honest. We'll put everything on medium. Okay, we'll keep that on high. Hopefully that doesn't actually. Okay, we're a little bit better. That was awesome. See, yeah, it's still lagging. Okay, hold on. In this case, go to these video options. Low, off, low, low. better? Might be. Maybe? See, it's still a little bit. The game is just too smooth. Honestly, turn off image sharpening might be what I need to do. Oh frick, I just died. I just killed myself. I gotta try a different moveset. Oh. No way. Oh, that's so cool. It leaves the mark. Yeah, hold on. We're gonna. I think this one option will fix everything. Ready? There we go. Oh, yeah. That literally just fixed everything, I'm pretty sure. Kind of, for the most part. This will be the best we get, though. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so. Yeah, I gotta go faster. We gotta get through this first level. As much as I would love to just play this game and just do whatever I wanted. I like that help.
We have to get down to the planet and roam in the boo.
Oh.
Let's go aboard one of these ships.
Okay. Interesting. Dude, why are you playing this without me? Yeah, really? I mean, if you want to come up, I don't know if I have an extra controller, but generally miss this game. I know. I'm quite loving this though. This is the new one that came out, and I pre-ordered everything, and I even pre-ordered for my.
We need to find.
Why can't I just play as Jar Jar? Too bad I can't get faster than him.
The
one of childhood memories.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry.
Honestly, like, oh. He looks so good, though. It's funny because he's a little goatee, too. Okay, this is weird, though, because this is like skipping the entire old parts of this game, which makes me really wonder, oh, do we get to run away from a giant? Are you cheating on girlfriend? Potentially jumping off as R2-D2 to hear his scream. Oh, I actually want to do that though. Wait, is there a? Oh no, is there a way to just like hop in the water and? What the frick? Is that the death thing? Is there any like hidden secrets? I feel like I'm parkouring. Oh, yo, let's go. There's a blue. How far can I move this thing? Also, where does it go? Okay, apparently this goes right here. Or I go right there. Oh, I think I'm supposed to go right there. I don't understand how this is supposed to work. Oh, one is literally built different. Oh. I'm silly. This makes perfect sense. This is super easy. Easy puzzle. By the way, this face cam setup looks fantastic. Really? Is it actually? If, like, that's actually... How the frick do I get over there? What the heck? Why do they do that? Come here. Need this in the water now. Can I lift this one? I can literally just move this one over. Okay, I really like these puzzles though. This is great. Padding in Pagonia? Okay. Interesting. There's 1,000 of these things? Holy crap. Dude, I wanna. Okay, I do need to jump off as R2-D2 to see what the noise is, because I wanna hear a scream, bro. Oh, and Obi-Wan's literally getting eaten by piranha fish. Alright, that's nice. Oh, I love this. Oh!
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Tarbots. Is it back?
Not again, Shasha. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
Whoa. What's down here? Oh, frick. I just lost so much money. Wait, no. Wait, there's a bounty board now? I just committed a crime against, and I'm facing no consequences. This game really is just like the originals. Stop, this looks so fun. It is, it's insane how well these graphics are. Is that a block? Yo! Another one. Misa like this. This will not be the only time I play this game. What happens? Oh, you just run? I feel so bad now. Oh! There's a slam down effect. Dude! Jeez! Everyone's running away from the murderous Obi-Wan. Honestly, I would love to have you on the stream, Amberly. We should play this game. This will be the game that we play. I wonder how, split screen works in this. I'll be honest, I have no idea, but I really want it to work really well.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy. He crashed into boss's personal Heba Libba Bongo.
Is it told you? That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Whoa. There's a... Okay, I don't want to actually go down there and I'll die. I keep falling. I don't want to keep falling. This is not my intention. Is this the way through? Frick, I keep falling. What's a way up? Here's a way up. This is a quick way up. I wish there was a faster way of running. The fact that you can just walk around in this place is insane. It's like, it literally is just like an RPG. It's not even like a... It's honestly like kind of like Mass Effect, because it's based off of different levels, but you can still go wherever you want. My puzzle brain has told me to put the red where the red is and the blue where the blue is. I'm too smart for this. Oh, I can mount it. Oh, I could just jump off and die. That would not be fun. Oh no, wait. Is Is this a different level? Wait, what's happening? Warn the Naboo?
Droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Yes. I do have to say that a lot of this goes a lot faster than I would expect. Oh, yo. Oh, three characters? How fast does he jump? He doesn't jump that high. Wait, does he? What? Wow, alright. Wait, I wanna know what happened. Maybe if that's how I like just like lie down.
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
He's a submarine. Found one! Talk back in the big bubble! Follows me!
Wait, I wanna go down there. Wait, I wanna know how to get down there. Wait, Brick. Is this a...
Oh, there's a setting us up, alright? Going to the planet 4?
Whoa, what is this?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured.
Wait, that's crazy. Wait. There we go. Let's go. This is the best way I realize that you could just like skip a couple. What is this? Oh, do you need a Mandalorian? Is that what they're saying? That's actually kind of cool though. Please tell me he's not. Okay, I was about to say, is he literally just like stuck? A part of me literally just doesn't want to do any of the levels and just like travel the entire world. Oh. Ah. Mr. Hacker Jar Jar Binks. Come on, I gotta be the best Jedi ever lived. Yo! Wait, is this an actual level? I'm so excited if it is. This is gonna be absolute. This is gonna be amazing. Please be. No, don't be just a stupid. No. Oh, what? This. They could have had an awesome opportunity to. Oh, is it?
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
Oh, this is cool. This is a cool level that they did. They really did kind of make it like a... Ooh! That was a pretty epic, Would you look at that? Okay, but this is actually quite epic, to be honest. I love that, like, there's this, like, slow mode, which makes me want to, like... Oh! Yo.
There's always a bigger fish.
This is okay. Oh.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
Oh my gosh, I was a...
Why do you think we're in trouble?
Oh, yeah, of course, you know.
Full speed ahead.
Mister, told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harness.
I love these slow-mos, they're so cool. Hey, Frick, I gotta get that. Did I not get it? Freaking the save fish, dude.
I see our friend is hungry.
Let's go. Let's go. Was that the no? Yeah, I was like, wait a second.
We must find the queen.
Victory. Stupid chair.
Sweet. Replay unlocked. Oh my gosh, wait, so how does True Jedi work then? I'm a little confused. Do you have to get like everything? Yo, I got three, that's pretty good. I'll take it. I got Jar Jar Binks. So that was one level. That was one level? Let me think. Well, hold on. Okay, but that's not that bad. Like, that's about right for this. Oh, no, I don't want to buy the upgrade. Did I just upgrade that? I really hope I did that. Yo, it's the classic Obi-Wan. Let's freaking go. He looks so funny. I like how he's just dirty too. Oh, that's so funny. Oh wait, so this is Galaxy, this is where I'm at right now. What is this? This is insane. So I can sprint. 5 to spend. Fast build gain for every successful counter. That's not bad. This is awesome. Wait, is this the only kind of upgrades I can do? Jedi upgrades? Hero upgrades. Scoundrel, bounty on our villain, dark side. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna do one of the core upgrades. I do just want to be able to go faster, to be honest. So now it costs so much more to make. Jeez, wow, okay. I have to complete the Phantom Menace. So I could do the Force Awakens and I can do the New Hope. Man, I do really want to play all these levels though. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to play Revenge of the Sith. This is going to be so cool, dude. So that was 62% finished. So I can choose that character. And then here's some of the characters that I have. So I have those characters. I have one hero. Who do I have?
He's back.
Hard dude. That's from Mandalorian. Padme's ship. Poe Dameron. I want to know all these extra characters. Wait.
Really?
I feel like I should have a bounty hunter, right? Yeah. Lily the Mandalorian. Okay, yeah. So we're going to change him to... I do have villains. Yeah, because I have a Stormtrooper pack. Holy crap, this is so cool, dude. I love this. Yo. Oh, his cape looks so weird, bro. Oh. Okay, wait, why can't I switch? Why is Baby Yoda here? What the frick? Oh, we can't. It's kind of glitchy. I know there's good. I can't shoot Baby Yoda. Wait. Oh, they're real things. Aw. Can they add water dynamics to the game? That'd be so cool. It would be a little silly. I just want to keep looking at characters really quick. Because... Anakin Skywalker, yellow eyes. I want that so bad. Palpatine scarred. Rey, Sith, Snoke, the Emperor, Darth Vader, Kylo Ren, Darth Maul. Where's General Grievous? I wonder if he's in here. I mean, I guess he might not count as a Sith. I guess he's technically not a Sith.
What the frick?
Lord. Oh, that's cool. Okay, wait. Sam Wessel. Tuckus. Leia. Oh, that's the Jango Fett. Okay, cool. I wonder if.
What do you feel like doing?
Scoundrel. On Solo, the Land of Young. Wonder Wookiee, yes, blah blah blah, okay. On Solo episode 4. Scavenger. There has to be more than just these characters, right? Like, not that I like these. These is so more than enough and more than, like, planet. I feel like they have to add more. Because where's... Yeah, where's, like, General Grievous? Wait, this is 0 out of 20. That means not all the Sith are there. Wait a second, what the frick? Why isn't it showing all the Sith? Did they not have all the Sith yet? Info. You can buy... Yo. Wait, what is this? What? This is insane. So is it the more characters you get, the more you unlocked? I mean, that would make sense. That would 100% make sense. Luke Skywalker, episode 6. Great. Shakti, Yaddle. Why is Yaddle? Hey, yo, is this the new Mega Block Star Wars Star Trek game I hear all the youngsters playing about? Yes, it is. The Magic Pixel. That's the exact thing that's happening right now. What a band of heroes, guys. We got freaking the Mandalorian. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Wait, this will be even funnier if I do this. He's gonna play old Obi-Wan. And then Jar Jar will keep old Obi-Wan, the man freaking Mando, and then freaking Jar Jar. This is fantastic. So is this the... So that's the continued story. So let's explore really quick. Because the thing is, I'm not seeing anyone around. And I wonder if that's because... What is this? What was that? What just happened? Grapple? Oh! Secret area! Secret area! Come on, there has to be something. What am I missing? What am I missing? That can't be it. I can't walk on the side entirely. Okay, I will be honest. Yeah, that looks like it needs to be exploded. Freaking Baby Yoda, bro. It seems a little empty. Like, for... Because, like, don't get me wrong, everything looks amazing, and it feels like a Lego game, which is what I love. It feels like a mixture of Battlefront 2 and Legos. And honestly, we're gonna do the main level, but I feel like there'd be more NPCs. Maybe I have to actually, like, free the country first from war, and then it'll be okay. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, nope. Let's go. I should be able to run, faster now, too. I can kind of tell the difference. That's good. Hey, yo, what are you doing over here?
Outrageous! That locksmith installs this fancy pants password controlled lock, and I'll tell you what, I'm...
Bro, wait. There's side quests. There's side quests, bro. What the freak? Wait, you're home. I'm actually thinking I'm supposed to protect these civilians. Yo, let's freaking go. Why does Jar Jar have a wrench? I do appreciate that it like points you towards the right direction. Bum, bum. I want to get so good at...
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, give them some time to intercept them.
I hope that... Oh, I really hope I get to play the... Where they, like, jump down.
Safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
I actually do like this lighting. I think it looks very good.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Yo, the Queen is running so fast. Queen Elizabeth, please slow down. My gosh. Okay. Yo, there's actual combos. Yo. I'm sorry. Please keep going. Queen Amidala, look out! Oh no, watch out! Oh wait, she's taking damage. Oh my gosh. That was awesome. This is literally one of the I love how they made this combat in this game. Like, it is, it's not like super complex, but it's not super like simple. Oh! Ready? Bye-bye. Oh. Oh, look at that. Wait, ready? If I do this? Wait, I have to come up with better combos. Hold on, wait. Wait. Okay, wait, so some combos. Let's go. Attack, attack. Oh, okay. I guess that's a little silly in my opinion. Wait, Amadala. Okay, why are I am a little annoyed by how like hard it is for them to follow you. Like, I get it, but like it's okay, can we not have Badala? It's okay. I have to remember that it's B, right? B. Oh, I just have to tap it. Can I aim at a bird?
Yes.
Oh. Yo, let's go. Ready? Okay, hold on. Bro, they're literally fighting. Oops. Oh, this is fantastic. Honestly, I'm just gonna go through the levels. I think the levels are so much fun, and I want to fight Darth Maul so bad. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to it tonight, because this is literally the second level.
This
apparently,
is
there's
Royal
five.
Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Yes, sir. Already? We're actually going to Coruscant the first game, bro. You don't get to do that until
there's
literally
the
second one.
Shield generator's been hit.
Oh no, wait, we're gonna crash in.
That little droid did it!
Tatooine, I just realized that I'm stupid.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Bro, I'm flying.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract it.
Wait, did I just get an... Oh, never mind. Okay, but I kind of like how this is... Can I go to any of these? And does my, thing... What if I crash into it? Oh! You just die! As much as I want to, like, physically travel to... Mos Eisley. Oh god, I'm running with a pod racing level. Yo. I feel like I'm playing No Man's Sky. This is what No Man's Sky was before No Man's Sky came out. Even though No Man's Sky came out years before this. Still learn buff.
Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Musa or Yusa?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
Pretty cool. The objectives are more like quests. I know.
But if the Queen wishes it.
Oh, yo.
Now we need to find a mechanic selling the
parts. Yo, look at Qui-Gon, man.
Let's ask around.
Man's dripping right now. Let's go. Okay, but now I want to know what happens if I... Who's with me? Oh, it's red. Oh, I can't go that way. That's kind of silly. Oh, look at the sand. It's leaving footprints, bro. No way. No way, dude. Wait a second. How fast can I do this? No, wait, they're already going away. No. Here, maybe if I draw like a little one. Here we go. Dang it. I'm trying to draw a penis in the sand and it's not working. Bro. Oh, there's guards. Oh no, never mind. Why is nothing attacking me? I feel like I'm just like I'm on a murderous rampage. It's a Lego nub. Get more information. Oh, R2. Can I not be R2? Yeah, we go. Yo, R2 is speeding right now. Man's is speeding. Oh, I love this. This is what. Oh, I'm stuck. Here, I guess Jar Jar would make more sense for this. Yo.
Kingston.
This is freaking awesome. I'm parkouring in a Lego game. Oh, it's not gonna work like that. Dang it. I was really hoping I could just like jump up and... Dude. Aw. Sad day. Oh. I'm committing manslaughter in this game. It's Greedo. Dang it. Oh, he's back. I love using my powers for the evil. Okay, so I know I actually should probably talk to these people.
I know what you need. You need a cute. I know what you need.
Oh, well, that's not helpful. I was really hoping for a... Bro. Causing havoc among the people of Mos Eisley.
Looking for ship parts. Thoughts.
Oh wait, I'm not in Mos Eisley, am I? I just realized that. Mos Espa, that was it. I was like, wait a second. I'm not there yet. Yo!
Subadanaga!
Oh, that's Anakin's mom.
I'm afraid I can't help you. We need to speak to one.
Hold on, guys. Wait. We're just gonna help Anakin speed his story the time we go along. Oh my gosh. boss. That's the big pit, big pit. It's okay, I've been murdering a child over here. It's fine.
Sorry, I'm supposed to be working. Water's over there if you need something.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. Oh my gosh. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something.
Connell, stop hitting women and children. You're no, you can't boy. Stop me. My I'm past that happened in 1997 will constantly come back to me. And only a few people know what happened in 1997, and I'm not going to restate what happened.
Anakin.
But let me just say that the events that I was trying to cause in this building, it was something similar to that. Strong with him.
That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor
him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two
souls. Lives!
The boy, then. If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Why don't I get to have a... It holds head in pain. It's a little... you know, just... aggressively tries to slaughter Anakin and his mother. You know, it's okay. They're just... they got a little headache. Take the grass. Oh. You know, I don't think Qui-Gon's a Jedi. I'm gonna be honest. I'm surprised I'm like not learning like dark side points or something. Like. Cause like, yeah. But like this? Dude. Just casually murdering people on the street of Mos Espa. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter because no one really cares about this place. Except for some reason that there's a, Yo, who are you?
Demolo Dinga.
I... Okay. I'm just gonna be a man didn't touch the grass touched him. Yo, I literally can just like wipe. Man, I'm getting some good money.
When I was a kid, I made my own pod racer by strapping a trailer to the back of two womp rats. And let me tell you, those things are fast. Not take criticism well.
Your voice actor sounds really familiar. Lol. Aw. Dang. Hold on. But lol. Bro, he's so mad. I like how as a Jedi, you can look. Hold on, give me a sec. Let me just gotta get a little bit of my anger out, you know. Hey, bad mate. Here's some revenge for the future, by the way. There we go. All right, sounds good. Oh man.
Yeah.
Dude, the amount of people you can just absolutely just slaughter. It's insane. I mean, I know you can do it always in Lego games, but this I feel worse because they're actually like running away. They're not fighting. I've yet to find a Oh, this is a We're pod racing. We're pod racing right now. What happens during this level?
Absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim
Oh yeah, I guess actually this is a new thing because they usually don't have you actually walk around Mos Espa at all. But they do this time. Young Anakin Skywalker, hey.
Remember, concentrate on your moment.
Feel. Don't think.
Use your instincts.
I will.
How could they get a worse voice actor for Anakin, bro? Oh. Dude, first person pod racing? Hey, yo. This sucks. Wait, this is impossible. Can I not do this? Not the... Oh my gosh, this... Dude, how can I change my view at all? This is... Dude, I'm... Oh! This is so hard to see. Dude, this is literally worse than the original. Oh my gosh, the original was literally impossible. Because they literally made those Tusken Raiders have, like, aimbot. Are we already on the Tusken Raiders? Everything seems so much shorter. I'm also not going to win this. I guarantee you. Also, I don't like how when I hit things, they don't actually... Bro, his voice is so bad. Oh, I'm literally in third place. Like, there's literally no way I don't win. There's literally two. Literally, Saboba. Oh, it's... This is kind of... I feel like it's very,
There goes Skywalker's power coupling. I'm never gonna win unless I reattach it.
Huh? Oh. What am I supposed to do? Oh. I don't think I'm gonna win anyways, bro. I guess you'll just be a slave for the rest of your life, sorry. Huh? Oops. Is there only four people? Did everyone else die? I will be 100% honest. This is a little silly. It is really cool though. I am having a lot of fun with it. I just wasn't expecting it. I was expecting to zoom out. That or like the controls being less wonky. Cause it's a little. Oh, see, like, oh frick. Is it just cause I'm going so fast, or is it forcing me to go that way? Cause like this. Easy clap. All I know is that I'm about to lose power. Watch this. No. I don't want to get pushed. Jeez.
More like it.
Yeah, this kid sounds like me when I'm, like, trying to make fun of Anakin Skywalker. I don't like this. Huh? You aim, loser. And look, you just broke into a freaking wall. Well, there's a 50% chance that you'll win, this 50% chance you won't. And I'm guessing on the 50% chance that you won't. Well, I mean, he's right there. Oh, frick, gotta get that. There we go. Now I actually have a chance. Maybe? Oh, look, we're right there. Oh, yeah, once I hit this, I'll be fine. Yeah. To be honest, that was less insane than the original. It was a little too fast, to be honest. Like, it wasn't as long as it should have been. They should have made it longer. I don't know why some of these levels aren't as long. Maybe I'm just the person that's not going around seeing everything. Maybe they base it off the fact that, like, you could literally beat this game in, like, 10 hours if you just, like, hit the mission and just went through it. But that's what I'm feeling. Like, I love it, and this is fun. Like, part of it's like, this doesn't feel like the same anymore. And honestly, it'd probably be a lot more fun with, like, another person.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Darth Maul.
Mom, look at all the credits we have.
No,
okay,
you
that was funny.
Come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free
you, Mom. I promise.
He's
Master Anakin.
Like, it's sad. Like, his voice is so irritating.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Alright, sweet. Repair unlocked. 22,000. Oh, yo, I got all challenges apparently. Sweet. Yeah, I don't think I got any mini kits. Three characters, let's
Anakin,
go.
It's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In
your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar.
Oh, I get to go to this. Oh, I actually get to leave, bro.
Obi-Wan, muy, muy grumpy Jedi.
Wait, I actually get to go to the Senate? I hope I get to actually get a Coruscant. Hold on. Before I go, I have to cause more havoc among the people of... and be entirely racist towards Twi'lex. Yo, I'm beating up Jawas. Hold on, I'm starting Anakin's Dark Side arc a little early. He's just beating up this man's wife. Oh my gosh. Dude, this game looks so good. I know, dude. Holy crap, look at this. Ready? I don't know why I'm an absolute, like... I'm already trained in the Jedi arts, bro. And that's Anakin kill number one, bro. What is this? Okay, wait. Let me grab you really quick, because... I don't know why. I feel like it should be... It's like really easy to move these around, to be honest. Boom, look at that. Oh, yo. Oh, yo, it's a break. Let's go. Push over. I don't know what these bricks do. Huh? I am a little confused, to be honest. Does that mean that this should go right here? I thought I could get it. Dang it. Hold on, I want to get this thing really quick. So, now this, there should be a point where both of these cross at some point. Let's freaking go. Let's go, bro. Ready? Are you ready for this, bro? Are you ready? Give me that. Okay, wait. I'm gonna wait for this guy to come back, so I'm gonna jump on that next. I guess maybe this is how you unlock more characters, because it's like There's no way that that was all the characters. I was like, I feel like there's like, it's like there had to be people missing. Oh yeah, this one went with it. You can't jump onto ladders. I feel like that should be a thing. Yo, Chewbacca, what are you doing up here? I know it's a wandering Wookiee. Do I even have a protocol droid? I don't think I do. Yeah, I need to get 3 CPO to get up here. Oh, that's the girl from... Yeah, wait. Did I just... Another character got it, right? Who's new? Obi-Wan Episode 3! Wait a second. You can change the costumes. You can change the costumes. Oh my gosh, let's freaking go. Senator Jar Jar Binks. Yes. I wonder if that's what they mean by. Okay, wait. Chard? No cape. Oh, nice. No helmet. Nice. Color red. Ooh. Ooh. Topless? Dude. I can't wait to see Kylo Ren topless in this game. The Emperor clone? Oh, it's the last one. Red scarred. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited for this. R2-D2, R2-D2 later. That's so funny. Here you go. Episode 1. Red arm. Red eyes. Rusted. That's cool. Okay, but I want to see General Grievous, that is. Oh, there's no costumes. Sith Trooper. Nice. Yo, there's actually, like, officer ranks? That's freaking awesome, actually. I feel like there should be more costumes for Sam Wilson, alien face. Casual. I was gonna say, imagine they just said Jango Fett, no head. Literally, just you get to have Jango Fett as when Mace Windu just slaughters him. Jeez. This is awesome. Wait, then that means there's so 2 3 cape. Okay, now I understand what's going on. Episode 1. Oh, it means you have one of them unlocked. Luke Skywalker, episode 4, sorry, 5, Jedi, training flashback, Jabba's Palace, Hoth, episode 5, Jedi, Yoda backpack, episode 6. Okay, so wait, is there older Luke? There has to be older Luke, right? Oh, old Luke, crate, flashback, crate. Nice. Starship, dude, I'm getting, like, into the... The nicks and crannies of this. This is awesome. I love this. Oh, is that how you sprint? I didn't realize that. Bro, I'm moving. Yeah, because that definitely doesn't just destroy your hand. Ooh, tiki, tiki.
Squidward, tiki land. Squidward.
And just threw the thing away. So this is me sprinting. I like the animations though. I want to finish one more level and then I'll probably be done. I want to go see Coruscant so bad, dude.
Looks like you get across the planet.
What is
rest that? Whatever it is you use for legs and pop in one of these.
You can travel across the planet? Hey, you got it set up. Nice. Who the Senate? Noah. You're coming. No, hey, what's up, cutie? I'm on stream. What's up?
I have a edgy idea. Do you have a second?
Call me in a second. I'm about to finish it myself. Alright, sounds good.
Bye.
Bye. They did the Lego humor very well.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However,
Obi-Wan sounds really good.
May have been a Sith Lord.
Oh, no freaking way, dude. No freaking way. Okay, yes, I get it. No, but let me... Fine. This is insane, dude! This game is massive. Forget what I said. Literally just these small little things about the fact that you really can just, like, travel wherever you want to. Yeah, with, like, within reason, of course. But, like, that's what I'm saying. It's almost like a straight-up RPG. Okay, I didn't know if it was loading or if I was supposed to click like a button or something, yeah.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine
himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may...
Hey guys, I'm not going to spoil it for you, but, you know, just, I would be very weary of this guy. It's a bad thing to play as Queen Amidala, but, come on. Oh, come on, there has to be something I can throw. This is just for the future, so. Oh, you can't even... Oh, you could just walk around. I'll walk around like that. What is this? No freedom of the press. Yo.
Hey, you there. Wanna get someplace else on the planet?
I can get you go to any of these places. I'll get to any of these places if I wanted to. No freaking way. Dude, they're just gonna let you? Just going out in style. I wanted to know what happened. I know I would have died, but still. Dum, dum, ba-da-dum, dum. Bro. I know I'm really just like walking around, but this is insane. This game is amazing. Can I go in here? Where does this go? Padme's apartment? Hey, yo. We're not even in this level yet. Who the frick are you? God, man, I know you're like a senator and everything, but like... Did I just knock her off the edge, bro? Oh, this is funny. This is actually really funny. What is this? What is this? It's like a mixtape, bro. Oh, does this go here? Oh, it's a card. It's not a mixtape. Let's freaking go.
This fancy. You haven't seen it in action, bro.
Why is Senator Amidala so much taller than every single person in this room?
Just watch, bro. Just watch.
Bum bum ba da dun 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 dun. This is fantastic. I love this. This is absolutely amazing. Oh, this place over here I can go as well. Am I in the new to the Senate? Speak to Pep. Okay, I should go speak to him. Who are you? You look very... Is anyone gonna fight me back? Dang. I feel like I need a hood. Maybe I need a... Here, wait. Let me buy it. Oh, character selection is not available. Okay. Oh, yeah, I have 15 to spend. I can go sprint even faster. I really just want to sprint really fast. Like, being able to run. Like, okay, let's just see this really quick. Holy crap. Let's go. This makes life so much easier. I'm glad that there's actually NPCs though here. Which made sense that there wasn't NPCs at in the Naboo capital. Cause, you know, literally it was under attack and war was happening. I'm surprised we didn't play much of that level actually. Oh, I guess we did. It wasn't as big as it should have been bigger. Like, you should have been able to go into the big castle again. That was the one thing I did miss.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on that.
Oh, I was hoping. See how easy it is to take this man down?
Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo.
Okay.
I must be frank. He has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
Oh, everyone gets so scared.
Ah, here we use transport once you're ready.
You can get to go to all these places. This is insane. Oh, look at those load times, bro. Those load times is where it's at. Oh, yo, it tells you. Let's go.
Ah, there you are.
We're literally in this.
To begin the meeting?
Yes, I'm ready to begin the meeting. Let's do it. You can always come back.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
Just takes him.
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Bro, I'm not skipping anything. These cutscenes are short.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, guys?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know a boss like me, sir.
That's cool.
He's a stubborn like a bamba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
So,
you need to live somewhere?
I go to the north. I need to go to the Jedi Temple if I want to. I want to go to the Jedi Temple. I want to know what's going on. There has to be, bro. Oh. You can just walk around the Jedi Temple? This is absolutely insane!
Literally.
You can destroy all of them. Looks like that one you can take. That's what the frick? This is insane. Oh my gosh, dude. There's so much. Wow. It is a very, this is literally a Mass Effect game. Like the way that it plays out, like going from area to area, it's your choice. And there's side quests you can do, but literally everything else is like, all the missions like are very straightforward. All right, let's go see what happens after we do this, because I do want to fight some people.
We're an independent droid taxi service.
No apps, no drivers, no problem.
No problem. We'll have a smooth trip. Open up
the
maid on the way!
Jeez. Barely happens a lot. Hey, yo. You're suspicious. Sorry, he was suspicious. I am the law here, of Coruscant.
So my existence has meaning again, apparently.
Then we got a Naboo. Oh, yeah, wait, there's a Kyber coming. So wait, did you just travel? Yeah, because you can go to Naboo space. Wait a second. So if I go to the space... Why do we have that? Who's driving that?
How does this work? So, all I'm really hoping is that when you're playing in the Clone Wars era, you're going to be able to do exactly what happens in the Clone Wars video game, where you can do land battles. Because that's literally what makes that game worth it. Where's this Kyber Crystal at? This thing's moving fast.
Oh man, why you gotta be like this, huh? I stole this ship fair and square. No one needs that many gold ships. You wanna stop me? You'll have to catch me.
Well, I'm not fighting you, I'm fighting this.
There's no way you'll catch me.
Yeah. Oh, is this the bounty hunter over here? Alright, sweet. That was quite easy. I was expecting to get them. I don't know, everything seems to be so simple. I mean, I guess because. I don't know. Like, I guess the game would probably be even larger and harder to actually make. Putting so much effort into this is insane. Because they did. Oh, see, that's kind of silly. Oh, wait, I feel so bad. Oh, this is loading. I didn't realize that. Max speed? Yeah, you get to run so fast this way.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Search for Boss Nass in the Utagunga throne room. Oh, I thought that was a way out. I was like, what?
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follow me.
Bum bum ba dum bum ba dum bum ba ba dum. A lot of this is kind of just like you having to go to a place and like it's a little silly in my opinion. Like I'm having a lot of fun and if I didn't have somebody play tonight, I just like, just would have kept playing and playing and playing through, but that's the problem. It's like entrance.
We should be needing secret key to get in secret place. We should know it round here somewhere. Here we are.
but it looks broken. You're suffixed, and you'll get a sacred place.
Like, that doesn't take long to build. I think the building animation's cool. Oh,
using your head.
This is your boss now. Speak this way.
Wow.
Jar Jar Binks, you better hasten. Good.
That's so funny that they were like, you know what, we're just gonna put it right over here.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Just kill a frog!
Maybe we saw being friends.
She just killed a frog!
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
Viceroy, sorry, not Viceroy. Imposters! Imposters! Imposters!
But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army.
That is why we must head to Thebes immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound
like. Get out of here. There we go. So now do I have to just travel there now? It seems like I'm doing a lot of traveling. Like. And maybe I need to also take into account that this is literally the Phantom Menace, which is literally one of the least. Probably one of the least action filled. Considering, like.
What? Oh, no.
That's right. See, this is what I was talking about. Going into the castle. Like, this is what I want.
Ernie, find cover. Quick.
I mean, are we about to fight Darth Maul?
Get to your ship.
We didn't get to the jump scene.
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
Okay, the humor in this is pretty. Are we about to just fight Darth Maul now? Are we literally just about to?
We'll take the long way.
So, I don't think I'm. Yo, what's okay? Thank you. I was like, can I actually like fight this guy? The first boss of the game, bros. Let's do it. Holy crap! This is so epic.
Be on guard and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Defeat Darth. It's an actual fighting sequence. Oh no. I don't know why Obi-Wan isn't helping. Or not Obi-Wan, Qui-Gon. I guess this needs to be his battle. Dude, the blocking is so cool. Yo! Got him. Oh. Oh, I was so close. This is cool. This is so cool. They did this so well. I'm actually really enjoying this. It's because it's not like stupid puzzles. It's like actual fighting. Right, it goes. Okay. Oh, those are the captains that are gonna bring down the guards, I guarantee it. Dude, I feel like a freaking anime character with something like that. Let's go.
Droids, master.
Just this small little jump. Come on, let me fight him. Let me fight him on the bridge. Come on, let me do a bridge fight. Come on, let me do a bridge fight. Please don't be it. Yo. Oh my gosh. Okay, so it's gonna be one of those jump across things that we've been doing. Or it was like in the lake.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Oh my gosh. What is this? Matt. That was the I need to look back at how I just did that. That was the coolest thing ever. Come on. Come on, bro. What's up? I don't know what this does.
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach it.
Love counters. I don't know why there's a sniper on us. There's glass on these. Wait a second. There's glass on these? That was just straight energy that was just powering through. Never mind. That would make so much more sense, though, because, I mean... Oh! 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 Get off the edge, you loser! Get up! Get up! Oh, frick. I just die, bro. Ready? Freaking cinematic movie entrance. You can't be faster than everyone else. I feel like I gotta be Qui-Gon now because he's the one. I mean, you know what happens. You know what happens.
Again.
Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
Literally not what I'm doing. Please go in the other one. Thank you. Do I have to put other ones? No. Please stop. Go in there. Thank you. And you need to go right in there. And then you... Oh, I guess I just... What am I missing here? Okay, wait a second. I'm a little confused right now. I need help. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right here. There's a new green one's up here, but like... Oh, wait. Ah, I'm not that stupid after all. Nice.
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Let's go. Oh. End of Obi-Wan already, wow. Qui-Gon. Am I gonna lose?
Oh.
Huh? What the frick? They did this really well.
Obi-Wan, promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, master.
What the frick? Oh, he did that so well.
Your little insurrection is at an end.
Oh, they did this so well. They did this so well. I am so happy.
This one's a decoy.
Answer, we shall go to war.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Oh my gosh, dude. I think this is great, though. I'm glad we got through the first episode.
We gotta do something, R2.
I guess we haven't yet. I guess we're about to play Anakin and go shoot up a... shoot up a freaking, starship. Alright.
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
One of the balls in the sky. Who's this? Wait, they just drowned that guy. Okay, this is cool. I think that this is the last level. Because that makes sense, right? I feel like he dies, but like, it doesn't go straight to his funeral, does it? Maybe it does. Maybe it doesn't.
Be making our way to the battlefield.
I wish they still made though. That was the last level, though. They should have done that. I'm not done yet? Did I unlock Darth Maul? Do I have to go pot buy him? Oh, did complete mauling forced out? I was too busy fighting, bro. Wait, so the... How do
now,
I...
Oh, Jaja, we so must join the others.
Yes, sir! Misa know where they go. Follow Misa.
How do I not have enough? How do I not have enough, dude? No. Dang it, frick. Wait, this goes to in the new,
Me don't need a new helper over here.
Can I exit? I'm pretty sure. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay, cool. That's gonna be it for today as of right now, though. Oh my gosh, I love this game so much.
I need someone. Show me my place in all this.
Dude. I didn't even get to really look at the people at the beginning because I was too excited. Bro, okay. They did my boy Anakin dirt. Oh, I guess like it doesn't. I guess since there's only one of each character, that makes sense. Because, I mean, Darth Vader technically is Anakin, and there's only one Obi-Wan, and there's only... So I guess that makes sense. I guess I understand that. That would... Okay. You know what? I'm not gonna get all riled. But, like, they definitely should have Anakin in the front there as well. This is awesome. We didn't even get through the first level. Oh my gosh. I mean, hey, good for them. Honestly, the level, I do it. Actually, here, let's, okay. I will be honest, 100%. I appreciate that everything is not super slow. And it's like quite, it's faster than all the other games. Like, when, like, what's a good example? Oh, so like A New Hope, granted I didn't play it, but when you're in the desert and you're just like walking through everything and just like trying to get to like Mos Eisley and stuff like that, I think that's the whole point, yeah. Like, it seems kind of like a, the level doesn't actually happen in the movie. Like, in the movie, there's no point of them just figuring out how to, like, do this puzzle and stuff like that. And I think that's honestly why I might like this game more, because that battle with Darth Maul was literally the coolest LEGO battle I've ever seen. And it was more about, and honestly, the one of Episode 3, the, like, complete saga, and some of the ones in the Clone Wars are really cool as well. But I think what takes a cake is just the fact that it's so, like, you could, there's different fighting styles. Like, I need to figure out how I just made that move where I literally just killed every single droid in an instant. Like, that's so cool. But yeah. Anyway, I love this game. This game is awesome. I mean, what do we have? We have 5 people. Who's live right now? Ba-ba-bum. Bum, 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 ba, 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 ba. Finally, now everyone's playing the game. I was wondering when people were gonna play the LEGO Star Wars game. I was like, hello? Like, why is no one playing it? Sweet. All right, I think that's the end of it. I got some stuff to get done. Actually, this is a great way to end it. Thank y'all so much for coming out. It means a lot, and I hope y'all had a fantastic time. It's gonna be another chill stream. I want to stream every day this week. Might not happen. Might not happen Thursday. I plan on going to a film fest. Definitely be pictures from that. That'll be a fun event to go to, though. That'll be a fun thing to do. I actually really like how this light is. I think it's just cozier. I don't know. We might put, like, a light on this side. Like, over here. Above the... It might just work better. So it's not as, like, just dark. And the piano's just not, like, super dim. Because right now, there's just a light, like, right there. Like, see? Just covers up completely. Because, like, that even looks nice. Like, where it's just not completely in my face. Well, now it just looks dark. But, like, when I was close, it looked great. Anyway. Y'all are awesome. Appreciate y'all.